Obviously, I had a chance to be a couple weeks into this now. I'm sure there's 20 kids you could rattle off who've impressed you, but who are some guys in your unit who've really stood out so far in these practices?
Well, Trey's our leader, of course, you know, and he's doing a wonderful job. The challenge always is to not stay the same, you know, and that's a challenge not just for Trey, but for everyone, is what are some things detail-wise that you can do to continue to improve? So that's where we are, you know. Guys like Joe Davies is showing up. Jordan Mitty, those guys are working hard. You know, Drew Wiley, those guys are going to help us.
Those are three guys who've played quite a bit. I'm curious about them too. But Jalen Pickle, a younger guy you have, a pretty physically gifted guy, at least coming out of high school. What are your thoughts on him?
Jalen's got a bright future here. Yeah. You know, he's gotten better from the beginning, from practice one until now. He's really made some really, really nice improvements in the way of just – you know, the thing I appreciate about him, you point some things out to him, whether details of his fundamentals, whatever, and he goes out and makes it right. He works at it.
So talk to me like I don't know football, because I really don't that well. How different do you look at your two D-tackle positions? Meaning, you know, do they have significantly different responsibilities as far as gaps and that kind of stuff? Do you look as one as a pass rusher, one, you know, that kind of stuff?
Yeah, you know, in our scheme, you want your three technique to be a more athletic guy that can be a great pass rusher, and also a guy that has the ability to, you know, to be a playmaker in the run game. You know, your nose guard, he's the hammerhead of your defense, you know. And I've always said that the two most important guys on any defense is your two interior D tackles. Of course, I'm biased coaching those guys, but if you don't have those two guys, you're going to struggle as a defense.
Is there anything unique you look for? I mean, everyone talks about size and measurables, but when you're recruiting for those spots, is there anything unique you look for?
Well, the word that always comes to mind is explosiveness, quick twitch. You know, they've got to be able to be explosive with their takeoffs, their hands. You know, they got to be explosive hips. They have to have explosive hips and be able to have the ability to come out of their stance with great explosiveness. So, you know, burst, you know, change of direction. Those are all things you look at.
Yeah. You mentioned Joe Davies earlier. He's a guy who was pretty good as a situational pass rusher the last couple of years. Is that still kind of the ideal role for him?
Yeah. You know, Joe is you know, like the other guys, are making some improvements. The big thing with Joe right now that I'm trying to get him to do is become more of a physical run defender. So that's kind of where we are with Joe. But, yes, we're counting on him to be a guy that can help us at the three technique right now.
And then last question, I know it's not your spot, but you go up against the offensive line a lot, I'm sure. Yeah. Who are some guys there who really stand out to you?
Well, you know, I mean, I'm still trying to get to know people. You know, first of all, I'm going to say our O-line is big and they're strong.
Yeah.
Okay, so we always have a challenge against them every day. You know, French shows up to me. You know, both our guards are strong guys that can come downhill. And, you know, those guys make us better. There's no question about that. You know, and again, I apologize. I'm just trying to get to know names still. So, yeah, those guys are good. They make us work and they make us better.